Are you in control of your mind, or is your mind in control of you? We're gonna find the answer to that question right now. I'm gonna put a black screen on this video for 60 seconds. And if you can watch it without doing anything else and without looking at the comments, you most likely have control of your mind. If you don't, you will scroll and give in to the urge to get another quick dopamine hit from another useless video.